Prophesy to these bones and say to them, you dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, behold, I will bring the bread of life upon you, and I will lay sinews upon you, and will cause flesh to come upon you, and cover you with skin. And I will put my spirit within you, and you shall live, and you shall know that I am the Lord. So I prophesied as the Lord commanded me, and as I prophesied, there was a noise, and behold, a rattling, and the bones approached each one to its joint. And as I looked, sinews and flesh grew upon them, and skin had covered them, but there was no breath in them. Then the Lord said to me, prophesy to the wind, prophesy, son of man, and say to the spirit, thus says the Lord God, come from the four winds, O spirit, and breathe upon these dead men, and let them live. So I prophesied as he commanded me, and the spirit entered them, and they lived and stood upon their feet, an exceedingly great multitude. And the Lord said to me, son of man, these bones are the whole house of Israel. And they say, our bones are dried up, our hope is perished, we are clean cut off. Therefore prophesy and say to them, thus says the Lord God, behold, I will open your tombs, and will raise you from your tombs, O my people, and I will bring you home into the land of Israel, and you shall know that I am the Lord, when I have opened your graves, and have raised you from your graves, O my people. And I will put my spirit within you, and you shall live. And I will place you in your own land. Then you shall know that I am the Lord. I have spoken, and I will do it, says the Lord.